Got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys a 8 by 12
for. Oh, let's go.
I got my Sega Genesis, I got my PlayStation 2, I got a Nintendo 64, a GameCube black and the blue. It's time to hang out with my game, it's time to empty that beer. It's time to hang out with my game, my Final Fantasy's here.
Don't forget about the PlayStation 2, Wii U, and my game. It's time to hang out with my game.
Three.
Got my PlayStation 4 and my PlayStation 5.
Yeah, let's go.
Go.
Hi.
I got my Sega Genesis, I got my PlayStation 2, I got Nintendo 64, GameCube black and the blue. It's time to hang out with my game. It's time to empty that
beer.
It's time to hang out with my game on my Final Fantasies. What's up, nerds and nerdettes? Randum7 here, back with Lyndon, back with another episode of Friday Night Pickups. Today we're on episode 76, guys. Just want to say shouts out to everybody who has the great deals. Who keeps me coming back? Because that's what I love the most, guys. That's what this channel's about, getting the deals. Hell yeah, walking away with great games, guys. Stuff we're going to keep on the wall of games. Anyways, guys, we are installing a couple games right now. A little sneak peek, guys, but we got a PS5 game. Ooh, that's all you get to see. Lynn and Amir are going to tackle that game and have a whole bunch of fun. We're also getting Fortnite going. Where'd you put that game at, Lyndon? Right here. Fortnite going for the Xbox One. Lyndon says he's like a pro or something. What level are you at?
222.
What?
222.
Hell yeah. So he's going to show Uncle Mark a little thing here and there about Fortnite. Hell yeah, very excited about that. Shouts out to Justin at Trademark. Shouts out to the Bargain Center. Shouts out to Keep It Alive, guys. And First National Pawn all around. Holy buckets. And then also Pawn Fathers, thank you, Harley, over there for letting me know there's some PlayStation 5 games that hit the floor. That was really, really cool of you. So shouts out. Hell yeah, guys. We are going to rock out some games, some Fort to the Night, some God of War. I want you to hit those likes.
Subscribe if you haven't.
And I'll see you guys then. Enjoy today's episode. Lyndon, let's roll.
Peace. Is that Guadalajara's? We can get games there? No, Podfathers, guys. Harley hit me up. He's like, we got some PS5s games, on the games, floor. Games. I'm like, oh yeah, hold on to them. I'll be there in a minute.
Who are Podfathers, where they have tools, guns, and ammunition, jewelry, music, and a lot of good video games.
Podfathers, tools, guns, and ammunition, jewelry, music, and more. Should be parking in that handicap spot. Let's go.
Video games for sale, yeah. I'll start it off.
Battlefield.
Trailer for sale or rent. Rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes. But 2 hours of pushing broom buys a 8 by 12
for. Oh, let's go.
Mama.
Harley's the king. All right, we're gonna get Returnal, Battlefield, and The Last of Us. Let's see what he does, and let's go. And hell yeah, PS5 games at Pond Fathers.
Someone says, "Oh, I'm gonna go get my little brother."
Yeah, yeah.
They don't.
Here comes out big guy. Yeah,
they
they're like
back, 6'3", 390 pounds of
pussy.
What the fuck's going on?
You guys are from Montana, right?
Oh yeah,
oh, yeah, you're Montanans. So I'm from Minnesota. A bunch of men who babies
fish
over there. You meet some real Montanans, you're like,
born.
okay.
I was born in Park Rapids.
Oh, were you? I was born and raised in Minnesota.
Lived there till I was 5, and I moved back. I moved here.
Thank you, Harley, for the tip, man.
Absolutely.
Pawn Fathers, $30, guys. $10 a game, not bad. I will see you on the next one. Holy buckets. We're gonna take the inside. Hopefully this guy parks soon so we can get our spot. Yo, many men. No, stop. We're here to brag to Justin.
Yeah, trademark video game.
So that's the remastered of the PS3. This one's a completely thought out new game. Okay. Hell yeah.
It should follow the same events, but it's just rebuilt.
Yeah.
Nice, man.
Yeah, I figured you'd like
Battlefield,
that.
Battlefield, that's...
Eh. It's worth about 15.
Yeah, I was going to say.
But these two, yeah, these are scores. Returnal, I think this is like a $25 game, if I'm right. So you got yours for 20 over at Keep It Alive.
Yeah, not bad.
And this one, I think this is probably about $40 pre-owned, I'd say.
Yeah, that's brand new, sort of. It's a couple months old.
Hell yeah.
Good snatch. It just came from here,
Yeah. Skylanders. Oh, are you talking about... I see it. Are you talking about the M?
Who, me? Marky Mark and the Bungie?
What is that? Murder Must Die. Just joking, guys. Minecraft. Yeah, I just picked this up for the Switch. Ooh, what's that say? Includes Inkly Super Mario Mashup language. Yeah, I know. It is. Ooh, and it comes with the manual.
You got a ton of Wii games in.
What do you got on it? 25, Justin? You already know what I'm going to ask you. Is that cool?
Yes.
You heard him, guys. What's that? I don't like the Warrior. Never was in the Warrior, though. That's good, right? Heat Seeker.
All new stuff at the bottom here in the moment.
I got this on the PS2. Alrighty, guys. We knocked down the price even more. Got rid of that Battlefield. And hell yeah, guys. We're getting Minecraft Wii U Edition. $10. Pretty cool. It's got the Super Mario mashup. Thanks to Justin making this possible. Hell of a deal still at Pawn Fathers, guys. All around, really good deal. Let's go get stoned, go hang out at Krogan's, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace. Is it? Yeah, it's that truck. Is he in here? Better not be. Let's go into First National Pond here in the Heights. Let's go find a deal. Deluxe edition.
Well, the code did not work, but if you flip the cover around, that's the only reason I wanted it. Pixelated Minecraft ripoff. Ooh, look down. No. The other way. Who the hell put that there?
Oh my god, what? This is just chilling here? Pretty sick deal. Probably let go of it. That's what I got mine for, $450. And it's the disc. That's cool.
So right here is a great example of Early Bird Gets the Worm. No. It's a new PlayStation 5 game, a launch title that's God of War, Ragnarok, and I got it for $35. Let's go.
Say hi to the camera.
Just my hands, remember?
Yeah, I know. Jeff never comes to the Heights, guys. He yeah, he snuck in here. I got here in just in time. But got some pretty good games. God of War, it's a big one. That just came out this morning. Deluxe Edition Resident Evil 2, I didn't even know they had a Deluxe Edition. So, and then Village, so $60, Parker did. Thank you again. See you on the next one. Yeah, I don't recognize anything over here. Statewide liquor? A house?
Ooh, look out, Laurel. Random Seven's in the house. Let's go get some games.
Lock the doors. God, I've been wanting to do this the whole trip here. Can't see anything. Well, guys, we're here at First National Pond in Laurel. Greg said stop down. There's some games and stuff. So we made a trip over here. Let's go in and see what we find.
How about some windshield washer fluid, buddy?
Where's the good stuff at, guys? I'm just joking.
Why? It's like a $50 game.
Maybe it's in one of these by accident. Sometimes. No. It's all set. See so far is a case. Well, they got a lot of games, a lot of filler.
Oh, we are not here for filler, guys. We are here for full time, 40 hours, great games. Let's go. Not this, but ooh, Wii games.
You got some more over there? Cool, thanks. I appreciate it, man. Let me get two. Yeah, I was gonna buy a bunch of them, but I got a lot of this stuff. It's harder and harder to find games. For me, at least. Benton. Does that play Game Boy Advance? Maybe you got a Godfall too. Nice. What's this? Golden Sphere.
Now this is the shit right here that keeps me game hunting, guys. Let's go.
Oh, nice. Rumble Roses. I heard about this game, man.
Jeez, look at the button. Yeah. He must work out.
Gundam. The Bandai. What's this? DO82.
Yeah, you gotta excuse my friend. He's a little slow. The game you're looking for is Dead or Alive 2.
Hey Greg, yeah. You want me to buy a bunch of stuff and then just give me a price at the end?
Yeah.
I mean, whatever's fair with you.
Yeah,
alright, cool. Are your PS2 games, how much are those?
$1. 4 quarters and $1.
Sounds good. Yeah, just as like the other store? Yeah. Okay. Case and place on the Duelist of Roses. Speed.
Well, that's good. Question.
That death loop?
Yeah. And then the Godfall? These look very, very beautiful. I am going to buy a bunch of stuff. I don't know if I'll have enough, but I am really interested in these two games. So I'm going to add it to the list.
Yeah.
And then he said we'll go through the price after.
Yeah.
If not, I get paid tomorrow and I can stop back tomorrow.
Yeah.
And
probably do like $5 on that game, $10 on that game.
That'd be awesome. Hell yeah. You guys got more stuff than I thought, actually. I mean, I'm sure you see more because
you work here, but. There's a lot back there in the pond right now. Like, there's one guy that probably has like close to 200 PS2 games in the pond right now. If you let them come out, they will all be out there.
Can you be able to hit me up on that?
If you leave your phone number up here on a sticky note, yeah, we could definitely give you a call.
So Trent just told me that somebody's got 200 games in pawn and he might not be able to afford it, so that means it's going to hit the floor.
This is strange. I've never heard of this one before.
Damn straight life is strange.
Excuse me. I just got the Evo Within for the PlayStation 4 yesterday.
Actually, you got it a couple weeks ago, but okay.
Let's go. Alright, last shelf, guys. Let's see what they got on the eye shelf. So found by Flame Game. Good stuff. That's cool looking. Alright, let's see what we have. Alright, so we got some meat on this too. So
yep, that just happened.
So I gave the boys here my name and number. When some stuff gets on the floor, Trent's probably gonna hopefully get a hold of me if he remembers, right? I know you're a busy guy. We got a lot of goodies. We'll go through this, guys. Going back to the house. $89 they did for me since I bought a whole shitload. I appreciate the deal again, guys. I'll see you. What is up, nerds and nerdettes? So good news, guys. Good news.
I've been meaning to get rid of some Sega Saturn stuff, guys. Don't play. It wasn't nostalgic. Collector here in town, you guys all know him by the name of Jeff. I'm selling him Blazing Dragons, Scud, the Disposable Assassin. And then a couple doubles I have. Siren, this is like a Japanese survival horror game. Very hard, very fun, good story. Resident Evil Outbreak. So he's doing a 120 for the lot. Oh yeah, guys, get some games we don't have with this money. And hell yeah, let's go meet him, get some video. And he's also going to be doing a game room tour, so it's going to be part of my random game rooms. Jeff is going to be starring the show. Hell yeah, guys, let's go make some money and give him some games he doesn't have. Win-win. Ba-ba-ba. Good times never felt so cold. Jeffa. I gotta do the spiel, man. See the hands. I don't want the money yet. Look at the product.
I know, I appreciate it.
Heck yeah, man.
I got some games today.
Did you?
Yeah, I got Resident Evil on Switch.
The Origins one?
No, Zero.
Oh, Zero, yeah.
Switch from that was from the pawn shop, and then these three from that pawn fathers.
That devil in me, I've been eyeballing that one. You know, on like Facebook Marketplace.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this they had like six PS5 games.
Have you played 8 yet?
I have not.
Great game.
My PS5 is in a box, brand new, unopened, waiting for me to.
I just got the gold edition 8. Well worth it, because you get to play Shadow of Rose, the mercenaries, and all that shit. So, here. If you want to get rid of that, let me know. If not, play it.
I'll play it. So I want to play it and see what it's like.
Yeah, that's what I want to do too, yeah. If I ever come across it like you do for a good deal, swoop it.
I'll let you know if I see it. So.
Cool.
But yeah, these three. Because if you go back to Bonfathers, they have Returnal, Horizon, a couple sports games.
Ooh, Returnal. That's the one I ended up swooping up for Justin. And I was like, dang it, I should have hung on to that one.
They did 3 for 45 on PS5.
3 for 45?
25, or 20 each, or they gave me 3 for... And there were some other sports games.
I can get one, snag it for 15.
I just go in and ask them.
Yeah. Cool, thanks for that's up.
That's it, Pawn Fathers.